The highlighted text implies which of the following to be true. The second paragraph describes the experimental sessions of two groups of monkeys. One group was given a 3-image trial after every 22 image trials, and the other group was given the 3-image trial after every 32 image trials. And the passage says that the group of monkeys to whom the 3-image trials were given after every 32 image trials learned faster. So it can be inferred that the group that received 32 image trials before they got the 3-image trials learned faster than the other group which had the 3-image trials after every 22 image trials. In other words, more number of exposure of 2-image trials makes you learn faster. In other words, it can be inferred that greater number of exposure to 2-image trials made the monkeys learn faster. So we need an answer choice on similar lines. Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A, higher reward. The passage has a reference to reward, but it doesn't suggest any difference in the reward received by the two groups. So this answer choice cannot be established. Let's eliminate it. Answer choice B, total number of trials. The passage says that there were two groups of monkeys and each received 600 trials. So there is no reference to a group having more number of total trials. This answer choice cannot be established. Let's eliminate it. Answer choice C, early receiving the 3-image trials. The passage talks about two groups of monkeys. One group received a 3-image trial after every 22 image trials, and the other group received a 3-image trial after every 32 image trials. So it can be inferred that when the groups would be given the 3-image trials was fixed, and there is no suggestion regarding an early reception of 3-image trials. So this answer choice cannot be established. Let's eliminate it. Answer choice D, the greater the number of trials in the spell of 2-image trials, the faster the monkeys learned. Yes, this is what is implied in the passage. The passage says that one group received the 3-image trials after every 22 image trials, and the other group received a 3-image trial after every 32 image trials, and the group with 32 image trials learned faster. So it can be inferred that the greater the number of trials in the spell of 2-image trials, that means 30 trials in this case, this group learned faster. A good answer choice. Let's keep this on hold. Answer choice E, more reward. The passage has a reference to reward, but the passage doesn't suggest any difference in rewards. So this answer choice can be eliminated. D is the correct answer choice.